Good morning, Interboro. Please rise and salute the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, stay tuned for this edition of K-Scope.
Hi, this is Nate Shippey with today's announcements. Class of 2022, the Goddess Department is hosting their annual Junior College Planning Night on Wednesday, March 3rd at 6 p.m. This will be a virtual event. It is for both you and your parents or guardians. We will review important and helpful information about the college and career planning process. Information to register for this event has been emailed to you and your parents. The registration link is also posted to the Guidance Schoology course. We will look forward to seeing you there. If you cannot make it, it will be recorded and posted for later. Don't forget to save the date for our virtual Junior Financial Aid Night on Wednesday, March 10th at 6 p.m. Attention students in grade 9, 10, and 11. Throughout this week and next week, the Guidance Department will be visiting your social studies classes to go over the course selection process for next year. Start thinking about what classes you need to graduate as well as what you would like to take. Communication with your teachers about the electives that we offer may be very helpful. See you soon.
Good morning, Interboro. This is Abby with this week's weather. Wednesday's weather will be all sunshine with a high of 54 degrees and a low of 34 degrees. Thursday will be all sunny with a few clouds in the late afternoon with a high of 44 degrees and a low of 25 degrees. Enjoy the sunshine, Interboro.
This is Dad, Connor Quinn, Ryan Lempicker, Sarah Watteroot, Sunny Day, congrats.
Hey Connor, I'm so glad that we visited yearbookcenter.com to get this tribute out of us added to the yearbook. I just wish we could tell more people about them and how they have until April 5th to submit them.
You out there. Yeah, you, looking at yearbook. Submit a tribute ad.
Do it by April 5th. No!
Next time on Cobra Eye.
I said to be ready! What are the three R's? Respectful.
Those are all the announcements we have for today. Have a great day, Interboro.